I'm of a Semitic background, Jewish. And I, let's see, I'm 35, so I got a chance to taste about 30% of the Negro dues. Segregated housing, schooling, the only colleges you could make was CCNY. Circumcised citizens of New York. Anti-Semitic descent, man. Yeah, heavyweight Jew. Now, today, there's no problem being Jewish at all. Yeah, because it's in, economically they all, and so there's no hassle at all. But then, yeah, you go through all the stages of being Jewish, you know, with the defense, what time is it? Yeah, I'm Jewish. And then when you're really in the service, 1942, and you're drug being Jewish, man, yeah, you don't dig it at all, you know. I'll say, hey, Jew boy. So then you're, what nationality? American. Yeah, you go through that. So then you go through the dopey thing of, you know, Jewish is a religion. Any crap rationalization. Yeah. So any Jew in 1942 said he could say that, I am proud, but not, I'm, as soon as a guy, I'm glad I'm a Jew. He's like, shit, forget it, man. Who can be glad? Unless a masochist, that's all. Must be schlepped around. You can say I'm proud, which means I made a good adjustment, but that's all. That's all you can say. Yeah. So now, you got a dopey cliche. Would you want your sister to marry one of them? Which, see, has... There's no logic there, see. Because we have... You know, how do we get all the things from a graph, the law, with specific and generality? So when you say, I don't want my sister to marry one of them, you got to tell me which sister, which one of them. Because it doesn't make any sense. Then it's a complete non sequitur. Because if I talk to a member of the Ku Klux Klan, I say, well, let's see, you're 35 years old and you're unmarried, you're white and you're an attractive man, and I looked at your record here, you're good to your family, good to your children, you've got a good war record, and you seem to be an asset. What is that? Did you hear that? I hope you heard it. What was that? It was weird. Dig it, some guy's playing the piano backstage. Yeah, but he don't know he's going to... What if a guy is an 8-year-old kid? You know what he said? He said, no, because Dick, John. You know, he said, you got to get close to the mic, you know. But no, that's what the objection I had to you. You were like, perfect. This is set up for violins.
It is a terrible thing.
Yeah, it's for a high impedance sound. Yeah. Oh, God. I've done a cursed thing. I am different now. It's Andrew Stone in Freakoscope. Boom, boom, boom. We dare you. Bring a doctor with you. Spook 12 midnight show.
Bring my friend.
Those kind of guys, if they could finally dig, they just like to smell their arms. So what's this? All right, now. Ku Klux Klan, okay. So, all right, now look. I'm going to give you a choice, own free will, of marrying a black woman or a white woman, two chicks about the same ages, same economic level, and you make the choice. You gotta marry. Whatever marriage means to you, kissing and hugging and sleeping in a single bed on hot nights. 15 years with a black woman, or 15 years with a white woman. Kissing and hugging that black woman, or the white. Make a choice between the black woman and the white woman. To the white woman is Kate Smith. The black woman is Lena Horne. Now, if I can show your sister the parallel between a Charles Laughton and a Harry Belafonte, you're into the toilet. If I can show 12 million classic Sidney Poitiers opposed to 12 million Orson Welles grubbles spitting in. So then you got to be specific and always say which one of them, and you can't generalize, man, at all. Yeah. Unless you're that, you know, people think people little eyes are sneaky with long fingers, artistic, and that crap, man. Yeah. I believe in pure science, past hypothesis, man. You got to show me through testing and testing, like, what cooks with it, man. But yet, see, I know that's why I structure it. So the guy in the Ku Klux Klan, he's probably a very down guy, man. in his area, and it's correct for him, but incorrect for me, man. Because probably I identify with getting schlepped around. You know?